little brother George. This is Mummy Pig. And this is Daddy Pig. Peppa Pig. Horsey Twinkle Toes.
Peppa and George are playing in their bedroom.
Dinosaur.
George, you must stay on your side of the bedroom. That's your side, and this is my side. Do not cross the invisible line. Post!
Hello, Mr. Zebra.
Hello, Daddy Pig. I've got some letters for you.
Is there anything for me and George?
I'm afraid not. They're all for Mummy and me.
Oh.
There's a parcel as well.
Probably that box of reinforced concrete I ordered.
Look at all the stamps on it.
That's because it's from a long way away. Bye now.
Bye-bye.
Oh, the label says it is for Peppa and George.
Yippee! Look, Mummy, a parcel for George and me.
Ooh.
There's a letter too. Dear Peppa and George, here is a present for you to share. Love from your Auntie Dotty.
Auntie Dotty lives far away in another country.
Ooh, what is the present?
It's got wheels.
Car.
It's not a car, George. It's got legs. It's a table.
It's got a tail.
Oh, tables don't have tails.
There's a handle as well.
What can it be?
There's something else in the box. It's a toy horse. I shall call it Twinkle Toes.
Horsey, Twinkle Toes. Horsey, Twinkle Toes.
Horsey.
Remember, children, Aunt Dotty sent the present for both of you.
You'll have to share. Sharing can be fun.
Can I play with Twinkle Toes first?
Let George have the first turn. He's the youngest.
Horsey! Horsey!
George likes playing with Horsey.
George, it is called Twinkle Toes, not Horsey.
Now it's Peppa's turn.
I am Princess Peppa with my magic horse, Twinkle Toes.
Peppa likes playing with Twinkle Toes.
Perhaps you should play with the toy horse outside.
Yes, Mummy.
It's a bit steep here. Maybe you should play at the bottom of the hill. And the quickest way down the hill is to ride down.
Are you sure, Daddy? Don't crash like you always do.
Oh, I know what I'm doing, Peppa. I'm a grown-up. Yee-haw!
How are you going to stop, Daddy?
I don't know. Where are the brakes?
Clever, Daddy. You used the duck pond to stop.
What was that big splash?
What big splash?
Daddy Pig, did you know you've got a duck on your head?
Oh, yes. Well, I did fall in the pond.
Horsey, horsey.
George wants to ride on the toy horse.
Go, go.
Oh.
George cannot make the horse go.
If only there was someone big and strong to push George along.
I'm big and strong. I can push George.
What a good idea, Peppa.
Horsey, horsey.
George, she's called Twinkle Toes.
Horsey.
Twinkle Toes.
Horsey.
I know. Because the present is for both of us, we'll call her Horsey Twinkle Toes.
Peppa and George love playing together with Horsey Twinkle Toes.